Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My dear colleagues, we are facing an unprecedented situation with the coronavirus pandemic. It is completely natural to feel a powerful mix of emotions. I know I do. We are worried about our ability to do our jobs properly because the world is counting on us. We are worried about keeping our loved ones safe while also keeping ourselves free of this virus so that we do not endanger anyone. These feelings can be immensely stressful. I want to share 5 coping strategies that will help you, inshallah, and those you love manage these challenges and stay calm, focused, and healthy. First, talk to people you trust. Talk to each other at home. Email, call, or video chat with each other. Family, friends, colleagues, managers, or trusted people. Use your technology for social support, not for gaming or following news feeds. Second, establish a routine and stick with it. You need to keep healthy and active during this pandemic. Make sure you eat properly, stay physically active, and exercise regularly. Drink enough water and get enough sleep. Avoid false coping strategies like smoking, vaping, taking drugs or alcohol. They will harm you, not help you at all. Third, get the facts from a trusted source. Go to the WHO website and a chatbot or your local health authority. Get updates at specific times, once or twice a day. Fourth, always have a plan. Make sure you know where to go to for help if you ever need it. Fifth, draw on coping skills you have used in the past. Like all of us, you will already have dealt successfully with many challenges throughout your life. Use those skills to help you manage your emotions during this time. Pray, meditate, exercise, help others, stay informed, and stay connected with your trusted networks. My dear colleagues, remember, this is not a sprint, it is a marathon. If you still feel worried, agitated, or overwhelmed, talk to a trained mental health professional. And do not forget the basics that we all need to follow. Wash your hands with soap and water, or use an alcohol-based rub. Clean and disinfect surfaces regularly. Cough and sneeze into a tissue or your bent elbow. Keep a distance of at least 1 meter from others. And seek medical care early if you have fever, cough, or difficulty breathing. For dear colleagues working on the front line of this response, I know you are feeling enormous pressure. This is normal. Feeling stressed or overwhelmed does not mean you are weak or not doing a good job. It means you are human. Use these 5 coping strategies to improve your physical and mental well-being, and work with your colleagues to support each other. Let us work together as one family, one unit, and one team to create solidarity and tackle COVID-19 together. I am proud of you all. Stay healthy and safe, bi-idhnillah.